We have an update now on a local homeless shelter on the verge of closing. We've learned the Emmanuel House in South Providence will stay open through the summer. The shelter was set to close for the winter months due to lack of funding, but according to the Roman Catholic Diocese of Providence, it will remain open after securing nearly $30,000 in grants from area parishioners and the Salvation Army.